Warning, severe weather conditions identified.
You think? What gave it away?
Several of my atmospheric sensors are reading concerning levels
of... That was a rhetorical question, Beeb.
I recommend that we establish a safe landing zone with the utmost urgency.
It's all right, we will. We're about 3 miles out from where Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I'm unable to process your request. The root function
Beep.
Termination is protected and will require administrator approval.
Shit. Okay. Time to find a way up to the roof. Is blocked with some kind of expanding foam. There's no power running to the elevator. See right through to the ground floor. There's something on the table. I can't reach it with my bare hands. Oh, God. Thank you. Is anyone there?
Nice of you to.
I'm sorry, who is this?
We weren't expecting visitors.
How is this line still active?
Refuse to die.
Why are you talking like that?
I am fluent in over 1,000 languages. Would you like me to?
I get it. You're one of those old service bots, right? Used to take calls when people weren't home.
I'm sorry. I am not familiar with the term. Service bot.
Right. Okay, try this. I'm looking for someone. A girl. Her name's Sasha. Please tell me. Have you seen her?
I don't see what I see.
Yeah, this is a waste of my time. I'm hanging up.
Watch out for the strays. They haven't had a problem in weeks.
Creepy fucking robot. The wall is water damaged, exposing the plasterboard behind. I may be able to break through with the right tool. Young woman celebrating her birthday. It looks like she has a kid. Can't be more than 3 or 4 years old. At a university graduation. One of them appears to be heavily pregnant. Three girls at a young woman celebrating her birthday. It looks like she has a kid. Can't be more than 3 or 4 years old. A long iron key.